Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's a great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining matchup.
Our match today, Portland Timbers, and they will take on Houston Dynamo.
Here is our Portland Timbers lineup. Number 90, Jake Gleason. Number 2, Albus Powell. Number 24.
This is the home team lineup. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Diego Chara. Number 6, Darlington Nagby. Number 10, Sebastian Blanco. Number 8, Diego Nagby.
This is the away team lineup. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
For joining us today. Enjoy the match.
And here's the referee, Wilson Mountland. He's the man in charge today. Here we are at the start of the match. Cabezas. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It should be. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed. Good screening. And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Beasley. Guzman. Valeri. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Valeri. Guzman. Here's a chance to attack. And shoots! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Bring the ball well there. Beasley. Return pass. Cabezas. Good defensive clearance there. Blanco. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shots on here. He's blocked that well. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Powell. Valeri. Quick change of possession here. AJ De La Garza. Nice interplay between the two of them. Trying to play from the back, there's nothing wrong with that. Clark. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And they've cut it out. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Valeri.
Be sure to purchase today's
Beasley.
Fan item of the game. A personalized soccer ball in team colors. The item of the game.
Attacking well here. Good strong tackle. Stop the game for the free kick. Cabezas. Could be dangerous. Oh, the possession squandered in a good position. And now they've got to get back. And in he goes with the tackle. The pass threaded through. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Liam Ridgewell receives a yellow card. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Oh, that's good defending. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Well, that's good support play from his teammates. Torres. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Darren Mattox. Powell. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Throw in to come. Powell. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Ridgewell. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Beasley. On the attack here. And there is the halftime whistle. 0-0 at the break. Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here. Possibly we thought that was the way it was going to go. Will it break open in the second half, Alan?
Well, we'll soon see. I just wonder whether one of the managers... It could come down to a substitution because both benches have got plenty of attacking talent on there.
Start of the second half for you. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Torres. Torres. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. header was going in, but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy meet.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Guzman. Cabezas. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Valeri. Darren Mattox. On to the attack now. Can really get at the opposition here. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Guzman. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Valeri. Opportunity to cross it now. And now he's looking for some support. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by putting them to chase. AJ De La Garza. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Far too close across to the keeper. Valeri. Guzman. Blanco. Machado. Possession in the midfield area. There's going to be a change here. It looks like a strategic one.
Substitution for Houston Dynamo. Leading the match, number 9, Eric Torres. Entering the match,
Guzman.
Number 19.
Getting forward well as a team now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Valeri. Excellent vision. It could be a chance. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench.
To be replaced by number 2, Vicente Sanchez.
Guzman. Cabezas. What a good interception. Guzman. Probing with the pass. Has to score. Oh, it's the post. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Into the attacking third. Powell. Guzman. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. got options on the bench, of course.
Coming off the pitch, number 13, Ricardo Clark, to be replaced by number 6, Alex Alexander.
Well, it's still level, and there is the final whistle after 90 minutes.